Alright, so I put all of these in the freezer and I'm going to figure out where the water is, and then that way figure out where everything is.